You wanted it, you got it. Is manipulation under anesthesia safe? And the answer to that question is yes. You bend the knee until you hear the scar tissue break. After you hear the scar tissue break, then you achieve full range of motion of whatever joint you're manipulating. And then instead of having a stiff joint, you have a flexible joint.